I've known rivers ancient as the world and older than the flow of human blood in human veins.
Tell me, does your box float on the river? Come on and fall into the river. It's the water. Check it out. See, I fell into the river and I can't climb back onto the bank. I'm gone to the current, in fact, there's no past or future, just the current, and that's the blank face of the river in action. I'm asking, your box float well on the river? Does the mask you were given fit in over your shivering face? Can you deliver your word under the plastic cast? Does your casket make you sink faster? The box is your burden, you can lie in it, get high in it. If you're lucky, you can die in it. You can triumph for your girl or your guy in it. Shift your shoulders and lie side by side in it. But can you live in it? Can you dream in it? When you're screaming, there's a hole like a sieve in it. Some never leave their box cause they were given it. And anything that's given, well, there must be pre-written in. Some lay hidden in the hopes of rescue, and then some stay sitting in the hopes of forgiveness. Some say the ending is the promise of beginning, and there's nothing left to do but bear witness. I say the river is here to deliver us, wash us away from the big city sinful dish. Some stay clinging to the edge of fear, new beginning to close if they get to the stand. I say the river is here to deliver us, wash us away from the big city sinful dish. Some stay clinging to the edge of fear, new beginning to close if they get to the stand. Falling in the river is easy, giving into it is hard, especially for those flung far from the homes they've known and the tongues they own. They travel through the current like unraveling poems. Trapped in the box, they were allotted. They love it and refer to the prison hall as all I've got. But when the hall is smaller than the soul it holds, then the immigrant will suffocate in what they don't know and cannot control, and the box make us blink as blind as the statues the pigeons sit on and shit on. Now one dog that piss on the walls of the city will escape their fate. It ain't safe. The box is erupt and the dead awaken, and the graves floating on the mighty river levitate. There is no greater way for us to find our place than to cut away our mask and to find our face. They try to turn the river to a desolate place by damming up the water with the lives of the wretched, and they fear the tide of the next great change, where every tower is toppled and there is no other box to escape. I say the river is here to deliver us, wash us away from the big city sinful fish. Some stay clinging to the edge of fear, new beginning to close if they get to the stand. I say the river is here to deliver us, wash us away from the big city sinfulness. Some stay clinging to the edge of fear, new beginning to close if they get to the stand. Take you here.
My soul has grown deep like the rivers.